I know the guys at Goldman Sachs. They have total control over Hillary Clinton. They have no control over Donald Trump. I don't want their money. I don't need their money.
The first thing that we are going to attack is regulation over regulation. It's not just in the financial markets, it's in all markets.